One of Walt's very first dreams was special and dear to his heart. It was the creation of Mickey Mouse.
Oops.
Mickey Mouse! I just didn't want you to miss out. This next section is all about you.
Me? Gosh, then what are we waiting for?
I think Walt summed you up the best.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing. That was all started by a mouse. Now that's why I want this part of the show to belong to Mickey. Because the story of Mickey is truthfully the real beginning of Disneyland.
Of the past, and here you may savor the challenge and promise of the future.